Hi, John Wales here. I'm going to do a short series of films based around all of the effects that I use when I'm using Videopad editor. And today's effect is going to be the digital zoom that's built into it. You may be out, you might do some filming, you come back and in post-production you're thinking, I wish I'd videoed in closer onto that car or a doorway or someone's face or something, and you forgot to do it in the camera. So, simple experiment here. If I advance my optical zoom on the camera that I'm using, this is using the camera zoom, and there we go, I'm carrying on chatting away, and now I'm going to come back out of here till it stops, and then I'm using my remote control, so I'm going to put that down hands free, and now I'm going to zoom in using Videopad and do the rest of this with the zoom in. And if I get rid of that fly, go away. Well, that's using the zoom effect there, and as my t-shirt says, it's all good. So if there's anything you enjoy about this video, give me a thumbs up, or better still, you can subscribe, click this notification bell, and you'll get all of my up and coming videos. So that's enough of me chatting outside. Let's go inside and do some editing. Okay, I'm gonna try and do this in real time like my last video. I hope you have a basic understanding of Videopad, because that's all I've got. I've opened up Videopad and the raw footage I've dropped here into the video files box. I'm now going to drag that down into my timeline. And the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to move the play bar through the video footage, past when I'm chatting about zooming in with the camera. Then I zoom back out with the camera. Then I put down the remote control on no hands, and let me see, what I'm going to do then is I'm going to increase the size of the picture, put the volume up here a bit and hit the play button so we can see where I've gotten to. And now I'm going to zoom in using Videopad. Right, stop there. I'm going to zoom in using Videopad, which is a good place to cut. I'm going to cut, close that down. So what we've got our video sequence now into two pieces. The first section where I'm explaining what the video is going to be about, and also using the zoom on the camera. And this is the section where I want to use the digital zoom in the editor. Click on the FX button on the video section, not the audio. Next, I'm going to enlarge my clip preview so I can see what's going on. Let's drag it out the way here a little bit. Now, on the effects, you want to come to the plus button, hit plus, and motion and transforms. Somewhere you're going to find zoom, click on that. Then what happens is you get this nice dotted line all the way around the outside of the frame, which is very similar to if you were using a mask for videoing. Back to our effects panel, if you like. Now you've got this plus button here, which you may or may not have ever used before. And what that is, add keyframe to current position. Click on that. And what you're doing now, you're telling Videopad, this is where I want the zoom to actually start from, the position, if you like. Next, I'm going to hit the play button on the film and advance it a little bit. And do the rest of this with the zoom in. And if I give it a fly, go away. Well, that's using the zoom effect there, and that's my t-shirt. Okay, so I'm going to close that there, and I think that's a good point. I'm going to zoom into this section here. This is the point where I want to zoom in to. So what you do is you grab these corners of the dotted frame, and quite simply what you're doing is highlighting where you want the zoom to finish. Almost there. And I might take a bit of the out of there, and then move the whole thing over a fraction. But there maybe. So what we've done now, we've advanced the film a little bit. I want my zoom to zoom in and stop at this section of the frame, and it will continue then with this section of the frame to the end of that bit of video shooting. Come back here, hit this keyframe button again. And now that is telling Videopad where you want the zoom to start and where you want the zoom to finish. If we close that, make this one a bit bigger,
Where have I gone to? I'm gonna move our playback back a little bit to the original footage. Hit the play button and we'll see what happens.
And now I'm gonna zoom in using Videopad and do the rest of this.
There we go.
Do the zoom in. And forgive that fly, go away. Well, that's using the zoom effect there, and as my t-shirt says, it's all good. So if there's anything you guys,
I'm gonna let this keep running.
Give me a thumbs
up. I'm putting another plug for my channel in.
You can subscribe, click this notification bell, and you'll get all of my up and coming videos.
Just like that. So thank you very much for watching, and I will try and do one of these every week if I can, and I might try and keep them to 5 minutes and call it 5 Minute Friday. Till my next video, bye for now.